get the band started. But for the ones that are here now, thank you. I'm going to have a lovely evening. Trust me. Calls are coming from all over. God bless. Viva Puerto Rico, and God bless America. And ladies and gentlemen, this band here is very special to me. I like this band a lot. And they're making a lot of noise. They are one of the hottest charangas. I'm working on a charanga in Puerto Rico, and that will be on the next event on the Tropical Dance. 15-piece orchestra, 4 violins. I'm a charanguero. I like that kind of music. That is dancing music, for the ones that do not know. But anyway, let's get rolling. Let's give a nice round of applause to SonSublime. Thank you.
Yeah. Borra las ilusiones y va a cruzar mi corazón. This is for you guys. Y lleva por título, Ay Cráneo.
Thank you.
bien sabrosa. This is for you guys. Y lleva por título Ay Cráneo. We'll be right back. porque yo sabía que cuando yo lo pegara, la gente iba a disfrutar tanto como yo disfruté con la Sonora Ponceña cuando lo tocaban ellos. Y el número, eso es así, ¿verdad? Ya tú lo sabes. Y el número lleva por título Tumba Mambo.
Thank you. Bienvenidos and welcome to another fine edition of Salsa Profiles. We're here at the Wild Palm. I'm Jorge Quintana, and this is Memories 2. If you remember Memories 1 a few months back, well, Memories 2 is the weekend of the Puerto Rican Day Parade, and this evening we have the music of Los Soneros del Barrio, SonSublime, Frankie Morales, the Orchestra Mambo of the Times, and as the headliner, El Gran Maestro Johnny Pacheco. And with me is the lovely Linda, or Linda, which is repeating it the same way, Palleja. And Linda, how have you been enjoying the evening so far?
Oh, I love it. As you see that I'm always here,
yes,
working hard, and I'm glad that everybody comes and enjoy a beautiful dance.
And she's the woman that takes care of the door, so you cannot get over on her because she's married to the promoter Mike Palleja of the Latin Four. And how was it to enjoy the music of Johnny Pacheco?
Oh, brought me back memories. So much memories that I just had to get out of the door and get on that floor and dance.
I saw you tearing it up.
It's enjoyable. It's very enjoyable to have Pacheco.
Coming up, we have on August the 3rd, Tropical Dance, with what I understand is the only charanga band of Puerto Rico, La Criolla.
Yeah, hopefully we're going to have them. And that's another one that we're going to be looking forward to, which I know all of you are going to enjoy.
All right, Linda, thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
We continue with the music right here from Memories 2 at the Wild Palm. We have Mike Palleja, the leader behind the Latin Four. Mike, tonight's been an outrageous evening of great music, and of course the headliner, El Maestro himself, Johnny Pacheco.
The legend.
That's
Johnny Pacheco.
Too, of course.
I gotta say that I wanna thank, we're starting with Chester Rosario. I wanna thank all my sponsors, Divine, Blue Bar Shoe, Abred. I wanna thank Associated Camera. I wanna thank Casa Latina. And I wanna thank all the sponsors because having sponsors is a big input of having the Latin Four being successful. And not only that, besides the people, yeah, of course, but the sponsors are very important because they give you the money that you need to make the show a lot better and giving the people's money's worth. And that's what the Latin Four is all about. I want to thank el público, la gente, todo mundo, for allowing me to be their promoter. You know, it's them that allows me to be who I am, with the support that I'm getting from them, you know? And the wonderful people. There was people here that have come to my dance 35 years, you know? And when you see that, you know that something good is happening.
Well, let's talk about that, because right now, in the way that the climate is in terms of the music, your promotions, Latin Four Dancers, are featuring four bands. And Familia, we want you to know, it's not just four bands doing half-hour sets. It's four bands doing two long sets, just as you would go to a regular club and see one band perform two sets. And here we have four bands kicking it out from 9 in the morning to 4 in the morning. 9 in the evening, rather. 9 in the morning to 4 in the morning. That's a good one. From 9 in the evening to 4 in the morning. So whenever you come into a Latin Four Dance, there's live music happening.
What happens is that the musicians and the leaders, is that it's not even about the money. It's about the honor of one another as a promoter, as a musician, that they need to work, you know? And what happens is that they give you the quality that is needed in club business. And that's what we try to keep alive, you know?
Well, not only that, Mike, you developed here we go, a little break in the action. And not only that, Mike, you've developed a reputation for introducing beginning bands that have really broken out big. Dave Santiago, Latin Affair, case in point. And even though Frankie's been around for a while, you gave his orchestra of the time, his orchestra Mambo of the Times, an opportunity here at the Latin Four Dance at Memories One.
Absolutely. And also Los Soneros del Barrio, they played here 2 years ago with Martin Arroyo. May
right.
he rest in peace.
Right, exactly.
I want to dedicate this dance to Mr. Martin Arroyo, because he was the one that put us together and made it work. And unfortunately, he caught a heart attack and he left us.
True.
And I'm hoping that things like that don't happen, you know what I mean? But the basic thing is that Frankie took it over, and I'll tell you, he did a hell of a performance.
It's kicking. A lot of great guys in that band.
Yes, sir.
Classic musicians from Ricky Gonzalez to Jimmy Delgado, the rest of the guys in that band. Mike, we want to thank you. And I know our viewers want to get back into seeing the music that's been performed here at Memories 2. So, Chester, we give it back to you and some good music right here at the Wild Palm. Back at Salsa Profiles, I'm Jorge Quintana, and with me, after an exciting set, El Maestro, the legend, Johnny Pacheco. Johnny, how are things with you?
Right now I feel great. I feel wonderful because the reaction of the public was fantastic, and I love the place.
Thank definitely. Yeah.
And you guys are terrific. Believe you me, they are.
I mean, the band sounds the greatest, it always does. I know you've been honored at the International Latin Music Hall of Fame Awards. You received the Benny Moder Award recently. The accolades are just coming to you. When you look back on your career, what are some of the highlights that, or what does your career, what's the footnote of your career for you?
Well, one of the things I want to say is I consider myself one of the luckiest guys alive, because everything I dream about usually happens. Like, for instance, I wanted to play with the big bands, and I played with Tito, Javier Cugar, Pérez Prado. Then I wanted to form my own band, and I started Pacheco Su Charanga.
Right.
Then I wanted to have my own company, and I finally started Fania Records. So everything has been turning out pretty beautiful, and I thank God for that, and my fans. Because if it wasn't for the people, I would not be here.
Understandable. That's what I said as I introduced you. Well, I came back on stage before you played Aguardo Clavelito.
That was very nice.
No, thank you, because that came from the heart, and that's what I think we have to realize, that, you know, you gave so much to us that sometimes we take our idols for granted.
There's
so
still
to speak.
Some left.
Oh, I hope so. I hope there's a lot left. I hope there's definitely a lot left to for you to go to and whatnot. What do you see down the road? What's the last?
Well, right now I'm working on my new CD. I'm writing.
Excellent.
For the new one. I think it's going to be terrific.
That's
it's going
great.
To be so good, I'm going to buy it once it comes out.
Excuse me?
I said it's going to be so good, I'm going to buy it once it comes out. I'm going to buy the first one.
There you go. That sounds good. One thing I have to give you credit for is over the years, especially with this band I saw this evening, you know, individuals like Ray Viera, you seem to grab guys out of nowhere and make them great talents. How do you do that?
I look for diamonds on the rough, and my challenge is to make them shine.
And I had
good luck with that.
And you've done that through all your career. Anything you want to say to our listeners, Johnny?
That always keep in tune the way I do. And it's always a pleasure. And the place to be is here, in La Palma. Lo quiero de gratis. Les habló Johnny Pacheco. Que Dios me lo bendiga. Happy Father's Day.
This is Johnny Pacheco on Salsa Profiles. I'm Jorge Quintana. It's been my pleasure to be here with you and con el maestro Johnny Pacheco. Thank you very much, Johnny.
Take care, baby. I love you.
Siento cansado.